Howdy, folks. Welcome back to another episode of 4. Got a quick heavy sniper and a bayonet tuned one. That does 34, that does 40. 3, 2, 1, 5, 3, 2, 3. More accurate. We're going to get rid of the top one. I'm trying to get down as much weight as I can. I don't need. I don't need all this stuff that I've been carrying lately. And this is absolute. This is fine. So what we're going to do is we're going to have pipe rifle as the second. We're going to have the sniper as the third. And we're going to have this one as the fourth. We got our stim pack. We got all of that stuff. We're good. Like I said, I've upgraded my armor as well. So that's all now kind of stocked out and padded out. So I've got a bit more inventory space. But yeah, I've been a little bit busy. So what we're going to do now is we're going to be chatting to Madam Murphy. We're going to give her the jet.
Hey.
I don't know if this is a good thing to do. I try and let in these games be a goody two-shoes. I do indeed. Jet.
Why did you need jet again?
It's a little inhaler that packs a big kick. They say it makes you move faster, but at my age, it's more of a quick rush.
It can kill the sight, so it's not always going to be jet I'm asking for. But that's what's on the menu this time.
Here you go. Here's your jet. I've got tons of jet.
Bit of jet.
You did good. Now, let me ride the high to where the sight wants to take. Diamond City holds answers, but they're locked tight. You ask them what they know, but people's hearts are chained up with fear and
but
suspicion.
You find
that heart that's gonna lead you to your boy.
Right?
Oh, it's bright. So bright against the dark alleys it walks.
That's what you need to do, kid. Follow the signs to the bright heart.
Wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
That didn't tell me anything I didn't already know. That was bollocks. We're giving an old lady drugs for no reason. Wow, stupid. Okay, fine. Well, I mean, I could take my power armor. I've repaired my power armor now, so that's all tickety-boo. I just don't want to take it out. I don't want it to get damaged. Is that weird? I'm quite happy with what I have with rock and rolling as we are. So I feel like I move quicker. But what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be working with Paladin Dan's. The Assault-tron robot was constructed by Robco and sold to the U.S. military as a frontline wartime combatant. It is fast and deadly at close range and employs a devastating laser at distance. Some units can even employ stealth technology. Why are you telling me this now? Am I about to fight these things? Good thing I upgraded everything. The armor offers additional protection against energy damage. So, well, I mean, that's good. That's good that I've kind of gone with that. So I've given myself a lot of extra weight, unfortunately. But I've kind of given myself extra pockets on a lot of things too. So I've tried to cancel things out as where I can. But I think the weight thing kind of just applies the same way as it does in some other game. I can't remember. Where it slows down your action point, you know, regeneration and that kind of jazz. But yo, Dan,
you ready to move out?
I am indeed. Let's go. Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me and try not to lag behind.
Yes, sir. What am I kicking around? Oh, hi. So let's go. Let's go. Why is it? That's weird. Weird. Okay. Weird. But yeah, so. That's what we're going to do today. We're going to work with the Brotherhood. I've been playing Fallout slots, saying six a little bit lately, and I found the Brotherhood in there too. And you get the option to join them. And I'm really kind of torn right now because I don't know how 36 works, like in terms of joining factions. I don't know if it's like one faction that's it. But I've been meaning to jump back on with Gary lately. And I'm on day off today, so I might jump on it a little bit later on. Because he's Monday, so I get to chill out on Fallout 76. Problem is, if I jump on there, I will not come off there.
Our jet is a short hike to the west.
Oh, but we're talking.
We should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge.
I don't mind fighting the ferals. I've got all my toys. So I'm still dying. I don't know if you guys know that. I'm dying. I'm kind of very ill right now. I've had like a bit of a thing. blue cough thing. I don't know what it is. Right, okay, cool.
Whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Right. Okay, no worries, dude. We can do that. I'm happy to escape with you. Happy to help the Brotherhood on this occasion. That was you. Could you stop doing that, dog meat? You're scaring the crap out of me. Nothing in any of these, but we get some stuff there. Why don't you guys get inside? I don't understand. Anything in the bus? Normally there's stuff in the bus.
Here's end of the world.
I'm going to turn the radio off because I feel like I'm going to be talking over it most of the time. There we go. Oh, bobby pins. That's good. Yeah, so there's that. I'm kind of ill, and you guys don't know this because I've been recording a new series for you guys. Stronghold. I don't know if you guys played Stronghold before, but it's a really good old game. Good old game that I absolutely love from when I was a kid. And I still feel like I'm a kid.
It might surprise you to learn that my team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology.
Merchant, you killed a merchant, you bastards. Ooh. Yeah, take all that stuff though. Historical doc. Second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them. And they haven't
right. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland.
Right.
From the moment we arrived. Despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.
So, do you think there's a traitor, or do you think it's just bad timing? What's that roaring? Oh, it's just the rad stag. It's fine. Yeah, I've been recording a series called Stronghold for you guys, which is kind of like a city castle building, defending kind of thing, with a really good campaign to it. So, like, if you're looking for that kind of game like right now, it's a good old classic. It's 12 quid on Steam. There is, like, Stronghold 2 and apparently 3 as well, but the first one is the only one I've done. But I might be checking out the next two as well. But in exciting news, and I found it fucking hilariously exciting, it gave me a really big kick yesterday, which was really nice. The wonderful game, Little Guardsman, which we will be finishing off on the channel very soon, or, you know, relatively soon. Episode 14 went out yesterday, episode 15, and the final episode is out tomorrow, which I hope you guys will enjoy. It's been a wonderful game to do. I have absolutely adored it. Lil is one of my favorite characters I think I've ever had played, you know, in game before. I've been an absolute joy to play. I had the lead writer of Little Guardsman drop a comment on the video. And I was chatting to him, and yeah, it's cool. It's like I got such a buzz out of that. I was like, wow, awesome. Like it's just yeah, I was so stunned. But it's really cool. We're going to be checking out a game that he's recommended called The Big Con, which again is a kind of... Ooh. Someone launched a big nuke, mini nuke. That's my rifle, isn't it? Yeah. It might have been a car blowing up, to be fair. Yeah, we're going to check out a game called Big Con, which is lovely and colourful, and I hope you guys enjoy it. They recommended it from another Canadian game developer, another small. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to checking it out, and hope you guys too. Do too. We're going to probably jump onto a stream of it tonight. When this video goes out, this will be current day, so I'm filming this today on Wednesday and putting up today on Wednesday. So yeah, I don't do a lot normally. But I need a few, record a couple of these days, so we'll get onto that. But yeah, as of today, we'll be doing a stream later on tonight called Big Kong, which I'm really looking forward to doing. Yeah, you ready?
Paladin dance.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Mission recap.
Why are we at ArcJet again?
We're here to retrieve a device that will boost the signal from the radio tower at the Cambridge Police Station.
Without it, we can't make contact with our superiors.
Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
All right. Man, I'm going to be kick-ass now. You just better, you know, hold your nerve, Paladin Dans. But yeah, so that's cool stuff. I should have got a buzz out of that. I was so excited. It's happened on a few other people, friends of mine, and their like things and stuff like that. But they're bigger channels and stuff. And I saw that, and I was like, awesome! That's wicked.
Corporations like this,
I'd love to work with them like on something or more. Maybe I don't know. I was thinking about asking them to do like an interview. Maybe I don't know. Like you guys would be interested, but I'd be interested in that. Like, you know, more of the inspiration side for some of the characters, like any other Easter eggs we might have missed. I need to find that. You guys don't know. I'm not going to say anything else in this. I'll say it maybe in after tomorrow's episode. But yeah, it was really cool. It gave me a huge buzz to my day.
Look at these.
But yeah, it's really cool.
It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
A good thing or a bad thing? Missed the party. I see that.
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in
sight.
These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
What are synths?
Synth. Isn't that the same as robots?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abomination.
Who are the Institute?
To improve upon
it's
humanity.
Unacceptable.
They simply can't be allowed to exist.
What's the Institute?
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering
the
Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
On the lookout, scared of synths.
It sounds like you're scared of synths.
There's a measurable difference between being frightened and being prepared. Now,
okay.
Let's move out.
Fair enough. Am I like your scribe? That's a thing you guys do, right? Am I like your... not scribe. Initiate? Your whatever? I'm sorry that I am more stiffy though. Stronghold has turned into kind of like a very chatty series because like it's very chilled out, more chilled out than I thought it would be. Because like there's not a speed up function in Stronghold, and certain like resource gathering and stuff like that takes a bit of time. So it's a much more chatty series, which I quite like doing. I haven't done that for a while. But we haven't done like a lot of just, you know, chat stuff like this. We're going to be doing more of that in, but there'll be quite a few points I think where you know you guys won't want me talking over NPCs and stuff like that. So I'm going to try and, you know, we'll try and monitor that as I go, because I, you know, I'm bad for that. I talk over NPCs a lot, as you guys know. But yeah, anyway, so
like
it's cool
end.
Yeah, I think about asking them to if they'd be cool with it.
I'm going to reconnoiter.
You do that. I got a torch as well. You see, I know how to use things. Find a way to open the door. Okay, cool. We'll do. I'm not really fussed about the lab. I mean, it's going to be that, isn't it? Yeah, it's going to be that. What else is knocking around? Alarm clock's probably valuable, isn't it? I will do that computer in a second. I'm just having a wander. It's like this feels like one of those places, isn't it? That's like. That will close down once this is done and not be available. I mean, maybe I'm wrong, but right, advanced terminal. I don't have the hacking level for that. What am I supposed to really do then? What am I supposed to do? Do I have to go away? Well, is the password somewhere else? Oh, wait a minute. What my password change? Okay, cool. What was it again? 9YB3N. I don't know if I have to type that in or not, is the only thing. I've not really done a password in this before. Do you just type it in? You just typed it in. Okay, fair enough. Lab controls. What are the lab controls? Enable slash for prototype. Okay. Open a door. Releasing doors.
Nice work.
active. Oh shit. Fire. Go for it. Yeah, I'm aware. Cool. Is that it? Or there more? It's quite institute pistol. Driving out, is that laser thing? I'm so glad I emptied before I came here. Hans, are you okay in there? I'll drink your hand. I will come and help. Oh. See you in a second, Dance. I'm just, you know, I'm a loot whore. This is what you get when you come to a wasteland, dude. Here we go. Right, are you all dead? You guys are all dead, right? Oh. I helped with this one, I feel. I did not. You did a lot. Okay, I didn't do anything. Sorry. Oh, jeez. I don't know what it is. It's a thing. Maybe it's just blue going around, you know. But like, it hurts to swallow at the moment, which is great. And like, I haven't really been woken up by sick, like not sick, but you know, by being ill, for a long time. But like this morning, just, you know, racking cough, it's been absolutely a joy, wonderful. But you know, it got me out of bed, so that's not so bad. I tried to stay, you know, laying in and all this kind of jazz for too long. Is that the right way, is it? Okay, so I'm not going to go that way. This arm. Yes, baby. Tesla arc. What else we got? Bottle caps. I've got 3 grand bottle caps. I don't know if that's a lot. Is that a lot? Expert terminal. Bollocks, man. How come we have to come back for that? I could do an expert safe, though. You do know that. There. What is that? There. Gotcha.
Yes.
Take it. Chemistry station. Toolbox. Oh, is it just there? It is just there.
That's nice. Got it.
That's cool. More synth stuff. Cool. Right, that's that side cleared. Except that. That, to be fair, probably just unlocks the safe, doesn't it? That's probably what that does. Add clipboard. Weapons fed. I would use that stuff, but like my one, I've already done everything I can. I don't think I could upgrade anything for a while until I get some better perks. So like gun nut and stuff like that, that I need to get in order to, you guys probably know this, you've played this before. But yeah, gun nut, which allows me to like make different stuff, both at home, like for the homestead, and like better upgrades and stuff like that for our shindig. For our weapons. Toy alien. Okay, well, we'll take the toy alien. That's great, we'll take the toy workshop too. That's cool. Dans, are you dealing with the gun? What do you need? Do you need a hand? I'm still looting, buddy, I'll be honest. Stealth boy. Ooh. Good grab. Desk fan. They're pretty good. They have tons of stuff in them when you scrap them. Tesla science. You collect the initial Tesla science. Energy weapons permanently inflict plus 5 damage. That's good. Pretty good, too. I can chill out on the couch while he does all the work. Dan, keep it down. I'm trying to relax in here. Gold watch. Follow the Dan's. Cigar box. I will do that, but there's tons of stuff. Where are you? Are you through there? No. This is a different path. Repair department terminal. Yeah, I mean, we'll do this just for the...
That's it.
Okay. turret controls. Hey, Daz, I found the turret controls. Deactivate the turrets. See? Happy to help. No problem, dude. Only say thank you. Just, you know, happy to help. Tell me, where are you going, buddy? Machine gun turret. How many turrets were there? Just the one. The trouble with one, Dan's? What are we doing? Yes, we go. More stuff. A bit lighter. Coca-Cola. I'm taking those mostly because there's a perk, I think, or something. I can't remember what. There's a game, isn't that? That, like, when you do stuff, you earn the perk. You do a certain amount of this and you get this. A certain amount of this. Is it Skyrim? Or. I don't even know if it's Bethesda title, to be perfectly honest with you. But yeah, there's a thing. It's like. Is it Saints Row? It might be Saints Row. Maybe not even a survival game. Yeah, it's like you do, you know, X amount of this. Like, you kill enough of these guys and then you get a plus 5 damage against these guys. You do, you know, this, that, and the other, and you get this. That should be a thing in survival games. Like, if, like, leveling up is fun, but, like, it would make more sense to, you know, as you do the same thing over and over again, you get better at the thing. That would make sense. I think it's like Valheim, isn't it? You get, like, your skill goes up. And there's a few, I mean, there's a few of them that, like, your skill does go up, so you get better at doing things, so the damage happens more. But, like, this, like, actual things happened. Like, you did enough of, I think it's, like, car surfing. And you got, like, an outfit or whatever for it. Which is kind of cool. Which is kind of fun and you know, cutesy. And that's right. We'll take them to sell, I guess. So many drugs to sell when you get to Diamond City. Hey, Daz, if you hadn't rushed on ahead, I could have deactivated all these guns. But you had to, you know, do you, boo-boo, didn't you? Prove you were the best. You better not die here, Dan's. Demi pistol. Not a bad little room. I just wanna. Come on, let me up. There we go. This is the same way, isn't it? It's exactly the same way. There's no benefit to going up there. Yeah, exactly the same. Nuka-Cola, Mentats. You sat in a lift with Nuka-Cola and Mentats. Is that like the Fallout equivalent of Coke and what are they called? What are they called? The little white ones you put in Coke to make it fizz up? I can't remember. Just completely gone. Safe. Beautiful things.
That's it.
Take the phone. Roll caps, desk fat. But me, come here. Come here. Keep still. Keep still. Right, good. Heavy. What's that? I didn't take anything off dog meat. Bollocks. Oh, Smeg. Oh, giant dickens. Oh. I don't want to drop those. They look valuable. 50. Oh, wait. Not that valuable. Pipe rifle's pretty shite, though, right? Drop. Right, I'm just going to run back real quick. Because he's down there. I'm going to run back to the base and drop off all the stuff. That will be 2 seconds, okay?
Nice.
Got that real quick. Well done. Right, yo, folks. Welcome back. We've unloaded us. We've unloaded dog meat. Let's go. I'm hoping we'll actually get involved in the fight this time. We'll give Dan's a hand because he's been putting all the weight. But it has helped us out immeasurably.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section.
Fine. Ow. Who needeth the power? That's my little name.
Scribes would have a field day in here.
Whoa. What is it?
The transmitter
is a satellite.
The control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online.
Okey-dokey. Does look like a regular old killing pit down here.
Power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chain. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Great. I feel safer already. Is this because I let you go in and fight everything? You didn't really give me much choice. You didn't really wait for me. Engine start, okay. That looks promising. If I do that, will you get toasty? I feel like you will. Ooh, nice. Jump jet. What the hell is that? A fire. It just fires rubbish. Awesome. We'll take that. Hard hat. I don't need a hard hat. I don't have actually any rubbish on me. And to be perfectly honest, I don't really want to fire rubbish. I've got pretty good guns. And like firing that at people feels just like a waste of materials. So I think I'm probably gonna give that a miss. We'll see. I might change my mind. The fusion core. I will take the fusion core, but I wanna do this first, I think. Right. Labs. No. Kiss. Amazing. Bang. Done. Ella, the engine core is operating on emergency power to conserve energy. All non-critical systems have been suspended. Okay. Out options. Can we turn on the elevator, please? I just want the elevator.
Engine core power restored. Thermal
right.
Engine fuel.
Activate the rocket.
I'll operate.
Activate the rocket. 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 That's not 5 seconds.
Two.
Way longer than 5 seconds. Dance, I would hide.
Engine firing.
When? You right, Dance? Did think about you, I promise. I just
test
figured you could take it.
With an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Well, come over. But, you know, there's a lot of stuff to nick. I don't know if I should have done that. Oh, that looks bad. You okay?
Oh my god, are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive.
Right.
We have a way to get to the transmitter.
Let's go.
Whoopsie daisy. You don't know that was me, right? Do you know that that was me? He knows that was me. I think he might have a suspicion. Oh, bollocks. Okay. Well, you know, we live and we learn. Can I do this now? I can do this now. If it helps, I killed them all. You gonna get in? Here we go. Now come and get in the elevator. And? I'll just fuck off then. I'm not waiting around all day for you to get into the elevator, mate.
Hold up.
Intruder alert!
Hostile sensor reading. Detect checking. Enemy.
What? You said hold up.
Whatever you are.
Get out of the way, Dance! He said, like, I mean, he said straight bullets, I know. But, like, he was standing right in my way there. You guys saw that, right? Can I lie? You just out of curiosity. I don't want to. I'm not going to. Just out of a curiosity thing, I just wondered if this is an option to lie to you. Begin test fire. if you've been required. Okay. No thing around here. I don't know what we're looking for, but nothing. I've got nothing. I'm right, aren't I? In the Fallout 3, like, if you had a subway token on you, like, Protectrons wouldn't attack you in the subway. Is that right? That's right, isn't it? Oh, I'm so sorry. Very sniffly. Hi, are you trying to... I feel like you're trying to block me. I'm just going to leave now.
Dance?
No time for questions now. We have to keep moving. Keep moving. We'll talk later.
Okay. Do you know that I have it?
Going up.
Does he know that I have it? Oh, a minute. While I'm doing that, I'm just going to heal up a little bit.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
Okay, we're still not. Not talking, are we? What's fine, dog meat? What's fine, baby? I'm not seeing anything that you found. Well, unless you meant the first aid kit. I meant the first aid kit, but I was going to come down here anyway.
Paladin.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secured. There's no need to scrutinize the details.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well.
Ooh. Enough. Righteous Authority. Crit shots do double damage and a critical meter fills up. Ooh, that's cool. Yeah, right. Swap indeed. Not necessary. Ooh, don't you need it?
You need to keep it?
This isn't the only weapon at my disposal. Brotherhood soldiers always carry a backup. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
What are your expectations?
What would be expected of me if I joined?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. No more mercenary work. This is the real thing. You'd have access to advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back, ready to spill its own blood to keep you alive.
Offer still stands. Can we count on you?
Yeah!
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
I mean, I've got to save my son, but yes, I would love to join. Abso-frickin-ut. You said advanced weaponry and my own suit of power armor. I'm sold. That sounds good to me. Semper Invicta. Cool. All right. That's the end of today's episode, right? We've joined the Brotherhood of Steel. Quite how that factors into saving Sean, I don't really know yet, but we'll find out. I did also pick up another quest while I was back home, which is taking Point Sunshine. So we'll probably try and do that. The next episode, I think we'll probably try and do these two. We'll do some stuff for the Minutemen and see how things go. I don't know if there's like a... if there's like a faction, like, that thing. There is a lot of stats by the look of it. Junk collected. I've collected more junk than I've had caps. It's impressive, I feel. Persuasion successes. I've not done very well persuasion. I might try and... that's what I'm going to work on, I think. I'm going to try and level up my persuasion. How would I have do that? Charisma, right? It affects your success to persuade, dialogue, and prices when you barter. Now you instantly gain 1 point. I don't think it's like a persuasion-specific thing, though, is there? Like a skill. I would quite like Armorer or something like that, but I would really like to get my persuasion up. But anyway, I will look at that in my own time. Thank you, everybody. Have a great day. Have a great night. Whatever time zone you are in, stay happy, stay positive, stay cheesy. Lots of love, folks. And I'll see you guys again very soon. Bye.